Let's go back and visit our 3D virtual House of Commons, because we like to go inside to stack up the numbers and have a look at just how this would play out. Keep in mind, the red are elected Liberals, the pink are Liberals that are still leading, but it hasn't been finalized yet. The blue seats are Conservative seats, the light blue are Tories that are leading and not elected yet. And the yellow ones, the deep yellow, almost orange, are NDP, and the others are leading.